everybody. Stone Cold Steve Austin persevered at Over the Edge, but I've got to ask you this. Will he persevere at the next WWF pay-per-view spectacular? The King of the Ring from Pittsburgh, PA, Sunday, June 28th, 7 o'clock Eastern, 4 o'clock Pacific, totally L-I-V-E live, because at the King of the Ring, Stone Cold has to defend the WWF Championship against Kane. Now, Kane became the number one contender by virtue of his victory over The Undertaker this past Monday on Raw. And if the King of the Ring, The Undertaker, and Mankind will meet in a Hell in a Cell match. And of course, we'll have the King of the Ring tournament. Now, we saw three qualifying matches this past Monday on Raw. Marvelous Mark Merrow introduced the new woman in his life, Jacqueline, who assisted him to victory. We saw Mark Henry defeat hardcore legend Terry Funk. And Double J Jeff Jarrett buckled down with an assistance from Tennesse Lee and defeated Farouk. Recently, our cameras caught up with Double J and Tennesse Lee. They felt like they were on top of the world.
Oh, Tennesse Lee, I wanted to bring you up here on the top of the city.
It's beautiful.
Get a good view and good look at this. You know, we're on top of the world in the country music field.
I know we are.
But what we're headed right for now is I want to get on top of the World Wrestling Federation. The King of the Ring tournament, that's what we're headed for. That's where we're going to end up. Isn't this view beautiful?
It sure is. You know, and it's high up here. You get to the heights of winning that King of the Ring, and I can promise you this, this ain't high enough. The Eiffel Tower's not high enough. You could be looking out the window of the Concorde jet itself. It's not high enough. You'll be the King of the Ring. You'll be the King of Country Music. It's all right there for you. We've got to seize this moment. Walk along here with
us. Oh, God, I can't wait.
You know, yes, it will be great. But it won't be easy. Now, we'll have three more qualifying matches this Monday on Raw. Plus, when we come back on Slam Jam, we'll hear from Stone Cold about meeting Kane Sunday, June 28th at the King of the Ring.